would you do if you had the perfect room, filled with all of your favorite things, and you were forced to share it with your sister? Don't answer, I'll tell you. You would not be happy because it would not be okay. Really, really, really not okay. Please tell me the story has a happy ending.
Yes, it does, Zoe. Just wait.
Zoe's room, no sisters allowed. A picture book for anyone who has ever, even just once, been forced to share.